So I think that there is a chance for her, lest there's a major misstep, to continue to get people excited about her campaign. And I will say that, every election is a mix of, both turnout and persuasion. But in recent elections, they've mostly been about turnout, and Democrats do better when turnout is high. So I think she'll certainly be trying to message in a way that gets people excited and turns out her base.
And I think a lot of this too, even though she's coming off of 3.5 years of being the vice president, we know that that office is really, the supporting base of the president. So there's been a lot of talk about who Kamala Harris actually is. Where does she stand on issues? Who is she really as a person separate from just, the Biden administration? Do we see that as possibly a challenge for the campaign, because we know they want to show her record and they want to play off the Biden administration, but she is also her own person.
Yeah, I do think that it's a challenge. And I think that Kamala Harris has two tight paths to walk.